Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. I'm talking about high-dose Botox. Anytime we talk about Botox, we also mean dysport and Xeomin. Those are similar products and are approved, FDA approved in this country. So Botox, dysport, and Xeomin in high dose. And there's studies to back this up, and some of the newer products may come to market with a 5 or 6 month indication. And the question is, does higher dose give you more longevity? The answer seems to be yes. So a lot of people ask about, well, why don't we take our existing neuromodulators, like the three I mentioned, and use high dose? And I like it. There's a few things that need to be done for that to work. I've had it done on myself. What people find is they, of course, pay more money because you're getting more upfront, and everyone's concerned about the price per unit. Everyone's concerned about how much you're paying per visit. But if you're getting longer out of it, sometimes it can be worth it, and there's a cutoff point for some people. But high dose, there's a couple considerations, and one is spread of effect. The first thing people are going to say is, well, it's going to spread more, so we use less diluent. So all neuromodulators are diluted, per se, with a water type of product, usually normal saline, sodium chloride, and then injected. So with higher dose, you use lower volume. That's first of all. Number two is, we'd only treat certain areas, so that you wouldn't want to do this on a forehead. If you had a long-term problem, that's not good. If you have a long-term great result, that's what we're after. So around the eyes and the glabella would be the area to start. The third point is, it's not for everyone. Some people like to come every 3 months because they're getting facials at the same time. They're taking care of their skin. They might want a little bit of filler, or they might get their lasers or other treatments, and the amount of money they spend isn't worth it. For a lot of people, if they have to come in only twice a year now, there's a lot of value in that, and there's a dollar value that can be placed. So certain clients love it. It may not be for everyone. So you'll hear a lot more about it. Try it in your practice. If it's something you're already doing, let us know what your thoughts are. You have to dilute it in a certain way, but it's a great procedure. We like it. I like it with all the neuromodulators on the market today. Stay tuned to this channel. Subscribe. Also join us on Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.